Hello students, the topic teddy bear is in term 2. Materials required are drawing book, pencil, eraser, scale, black ink pen and crayons. First, write the title of the topic on the first page of your drawing book. Now make an boundary wall. After making the boundary wall, now start drawing as I am showing. After making the drawing, now outline it with black ink pen. After outlining the drawing, now fill the colors as I am showing. Your teddy bear is ready.